Have you got no shame at all? You're just happy to sit there all day eating pizzas, playing a video game.
I'm waiting for legal aid to get back to me about my new lawyer.
Well, do something better with your time than sitting around fighting
Russian ultranationalists.
Hey, don't jump!
Oh, little Kylie, you're so sad.
Don't call me Kylie.
Kylie.
What's up? I'll tell you what's up, young fella. We got rules here, and just consider this your first warning.
Well, how many do I get?
Just push your luck with you.
Get a job, like we talked about.
As what?
What's Angela's delivery?
You didn't do anything stupid down there.
Nothing illegal. Happy? I'm happy to stick around.
So you're going to talk to the police, tell them what you did?
Oh, well, no.
Did you transfer the money?
No.
So you're going to help us or what?
No.
That's Kyle. Don't pay any attention to him.
Kyle? No one booked a stripper. How would you feel about offering this service?
Oi! What are you doing?
You're right, Brax, you look cranky.
We can try something else.
I'll try to go back.
What, everything okay, legal?
Just, your mum's got a problem with me being here.
Seriously, my mum has a problem with pretty much everything, so just don't let her worry.
Boy, are you going to say something or are you just going to sit there?
If you want me to say something?
Oh, hello, Mrs. Braxton might be nice.
Hello, Mrs. Braxton.
Good. That's enough out of you.
Hey, sis out there, Casanova.
No, I don't need to. I'm good.
You're wasted.
Exactly.
Are you going to explain to the coppers why Casey ended up in the desert and not the courthouse?
Why the hell would I do that?
Well, it's nothing.
It doesn't look like nothing.
No, it's Casey's. Give it back. The thought Casey had better handwriting than this and better spelling.
Give it back.
She doesn't need to know everything I do.
It's your marriage.
Oh, we don't have the room. We'll fight.
I'm going to check back at the hotel. Someone have bailed on us. Look after me, drunk.
Who's the only one that's gained from this? Who's suddenly the good brother?
Well, if it isn't the good brother...
Do you miss me? I mean, I get a bed, food, entertainment.
Who are you?
What's his face? Stealing Casey's girl?
If one of those hits me,
what are you going to do?
Why are you staying?
Was I talking to you?
Hey, I reckon we should do this one together.
I'm busy that night.
We haven't even told you what night it is.
Kyle, why is that funny?
Because it's funny, do you?
What are you looking at,
Brian? What are you laughing at?
What was that?
It was really cheap and nasty. So are you ready to show me your moves?
No, I don't have any moves.
What's he doing here? Can you do it somewhere else?
Good to see your moods improve.
I swear. We're not leaving here till this is settled.
You mean for a long wait then?